Thank you. Bruno once again, and welcome back to the second half of a little get together here tonight, right? So, what we're going to do now is a medley of four songs in a row, little bits of four songs, one after another. And this medley features the beautiful red 12-string guitar over here, that's it, that George has heard on tonight. And so the first song we're going to do in this little medley is a song that is sung by George, or George. The song is called If I Knew Someone.
With you, my friend. Before we carry on, I just want to say thank you for showing up here tonight. It's not impossible, but it's much more difficult without you. It's happened more than once. About 6 years ago, we had a signed contract for a Friday night. Signed contract that we show up at the theatre and the promoter says, "What are you doing here?" It's Friday night contract. By mistake, he advertised Saturday night. Also, by mistake, one person shows up prior for the show. So we have the unique experience, don't you know, of performing for a lovely audience. We just did our normal show, but one change. Instead of everybody, you sing. Yeah, well. See, we never thought this was going to be something serious for us, like a job, you know? And as you can see, we're still not very serious, but we're doing about 85 to 90 shows a year, playing some of the best music. So here's the market we want to strike up. We get a chance to share this music every night we perform, but we'd like you to share it as well. So we'd like you to get your little pocket phones out and turn them on. I know you have them. Get your pocket phones out, turn them on, and find someone in your list inside who's very dear to you, who couldn't be here tonight. And we'll all sing this next number together and sing it out to all the people most important to you. It could be someone in this town, or it could be someone in this room. If you just take a little bit of time and let someone know you were thinking of them, it makes it much bigger than just this place here. So we'll give you a chance to find someone to call. If you don't have to call a loved one at the moment, but we'd just like to aggravate someone at this hour. Like you used to be, you know, but I'm playing. It's a lovely way, isn't it, just to say right, okay, let's see the phones. Come on, hold them up. There they are. Right, okay, don't be shy. Everybody join in, but resist the urge. Doing this for the moment, you see? Because it sounds like a helicopter on the other side. You can't hear me sing at all.
Thank you.
Ballad, we hope you like the song. It's called Till There Was You. you, Ringo. The next one we'd like to do is a song that, this one sounds a bit country western. Do you fancy country western music? Well, yeah, me neither. It's only one song. So I should say. With a fine introduction, there is a little nervous enough tune to sing a song called "That Fashion." It's Ringo. This thing here, not my guitar, and you want to know what this is? I do. Americans call this a K-pop. I thought, all right, in England, we call them cheapers. I know it looks all right, but John, I don't understand. What are you doing with it? What's it there?
I don't understand it either. I just thought it looked cool. That's what I
mean. Really? No, really, what it is, okay, if you don't play guitar very well, or you're just starting off, just learning guitar, you can use one of these and it makes you sound much better than you really are.
Really?
Yes. It's exactly why I use a barber from George.
I bought one of those once, but I gave mine to Clapton.
Thank you.
tonight, and we hope you've enjoyed the show. Have you enjoyed the show tonight? We've got time enough to do one more song. It's a lovely place. I hope we get to come back as soon as we Thanks for coming along, and everybody join in on this last one. It's called She Loves You.
You know.